The town of Williamston now officially has its own canine. Meet Murphy. A proclamation by Mayor Rocky Burgess gave the pup his new role, and he looks pretty proud of it, doesn't he? Officials say that years ago, Murphy was headed to the animal shelter because his previous owner couldn't take care of him anymore. He was rescued, and now he can be found wagging around town hall.